Okay, what's up, guys? This is,
oh no, we're at the hospital.
This is the, Hello Neighbor gameplay on All Out Everything channel.
I think he's mad. Bro, he's sad.
There's the neighbor right there. Oh, shoot, it's bright. Yeah, he's, yep, he died. Alright.
So this game is about an AR, right? And so, like, see this house right here? Jeremy. His house?
Yeah.
So, like, he gets smarter every single time you try and break in, see? Because, like, normally this
Oh, shoot.
What's the point? You're trying to break into the house to get something?
I'm trying to escape right now.
Uh-oh, there's a glue.
Welcome, he's going in there in the
first place. Look, he places bear traps, and he also places security cameras.
Why is he going in there in the first place? To find something?
No, he just trapped them in there.
No, I'm saying, like, he goes there for some reason, right? How does the game start?
Okay, so first of all, this little boy, he was kicking a ball.
Okay.
And then it went down the street to in front of the neighbor's house.
Okay.
And then he heard some baby screaming, and the neighbor, I think, locked him in the basement.
Okay.
And then so the child wanted to figure out. So, like, in the first part, the child went to, you know, find the items in the house, you know, to unlock the basement and go in.
Okay.
The neighbor got mad at him. And then at the second act, what happened was that they locked... He locked the neighbor. I mean, he locked the child, in his house. But his house used to be open. Now he fenced it in, so I can't get out. And now he just puts me back in this little hole.
Yeah, like right there.
When he catches me. So now I'm trying to escape the house. Okay, so put that there. Cover that. Yep. Very interesting concept. I can't get up. What? Oh, because I'm not in the box.
Getting a better angle right here.
It's pretty fun.
Okay.
Grab that.
Alright. He's only died like once. Uh-oh, here he comes. Oh yeah, you could hear him. Oh, sorry.
So what I want to do is I want to take this, and what I want to do is I want to grab this right here. The gameplay is about to be this. I want to place that, and then you want to twist it. Oh wait, no, never mind. Which is draining all the water. And then since this is draining all the water, that means the shark room should now be empty. I'll show you. So when you get inside?
What shark room?
There used to be a room where there was water up here. Look, now I drained it. So now the shark has stopped and it won't hurt me now. And now I'm able to, oh my God, it was a bear trap shark. And now I'm able to go inside the house and explore. See, now I can grab this key.
How do you grab it? Oh, okay. I'm a noob, sorry.
And now I'm able to have access now.
Access to what? The room?
Okay, so now I can come down here.
I hear him. Rip you.
Oh, I put the valve on here. Oh, that's right. He can't get up. He can't get in here. Haha.
Because he's in the shark room, right? Where is he? Oh, he's, I think I saw him in the...
But he can get in here. He can get in here. That's not good. That is not good at all.
So you have to go up. Go up. What the heck?
Alright, so now...
This guy's like a mastermind.
Me?
No, the guy who's a neighbor. He's like some...
Well, thank you for that. Okay,
And then the water will come out, right?
Oh yeah, but I have to activate all three valves. Okay, so this I know where they are though.
Okay,
good. I forgot to get that those ones.
Oh wait, there was like a door up there. Why was there a door?
The water. You're supposed to climb across the water to get into that door.
How? It's like in the middle.
No, you put boxes or like floating objects to get across.
Okay, you're up there.
What? I can't. Oh yeah, I forgot. I can't open that. What can I do? Here's what I'm gonna do.
Music playing in the background.
I'm not gonna give access to the neighbor because that'd be really bad.
Why are you down there? Oh yeah, because he's stuck in the shark room, right?
No.
Oh, I thought he was stuck in the shark room. Where is he? Oh, you don't know. Oh yeah, you're getting the valves.
That's the third one, and then the other one's in the back of the house.
So you got two, right?
Yeah, the third one's over here. So basically, after this, I'm done, and I can just find the pool.
And then you can get out?
Something like that. But not really, not entirely.
What happens if you get out? Will he just capture you again?
No, then as an adult, as being a child, or
run.
You'll want to go inside his house again. And I don't know, you just...
Why would you go inside there again? If he's captured you once... And you get out. Why would you get out?
Oh shoot. He just jumped off. It's really hard with the controls on the Switch, but
can this be played on like the PS and PlayStation?
Yes, I played on the PlayStation.
Okay.
He still does not see me.
Are you in midair, right now?
Mm.
Get up there! Come on, hurry up!
Wait, I forgot. I left the door open.
So you have it closed, right? You're supposed to have it closed.
I'll close it later, but I'm just leaving this as a quick access way for me. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, no, it's this window right here, it's this one. And it says I don't want the neighbor having access, I closed that.
Wait, can he get in?
No, he cannot get in. As you can see, now if I open the ladder, boom.
Nice.
Room is full of water. And then what I want to do...
Is get the boxes, right?
No, I need to open this somehow, and I need to freeze the water.
What the heck?
Yeah, I need to somehow freeze the water. Look, I know it's complicated and it sounds like
there was a Rubik's Cube down there.
I know it sounds really whack, but I have to turn off his water. I mean, yeah. Ooh, I'm on top of the house.
Like on the very top. Oh, wow.
I'm on top of the house.
Wait, does that mean you could just jump off into the... Oh, no, wait. There's like another thing out in there.
I can jump onto the trampoline. Wait, want me to hop on my neighbor? Just like smack him with my feet.
Are you serious? You died.
I actually died.
Ooh.
turn off the power.
Now you have to start all over?
No, this is how you freeze
up. Do you have to start all over?
I need to freeze the water.
Do you have to start all over?
No.
Oh, okay, that's cool. I hate when you die and you have to start all over.
Come on, freeze the water.
Oh, so you're making it cold. You're making it cold, right? Is that the thermostat?
Dang it. No, it's still not walkable. It's just something. Here, can I use your phone to look it up? Is that okay?
To look up what?
Yeah, sorry, I don't have the pause feature. I'll kind of just... Thanks for watching part one of Hello Neighbor. See you on part two, alright? Bye.